Garden Sense with Green Gate's Carol Blackwell.
You know, it really does feel like spring, and it's so tempting to get out into your garden. It's a little bit early yet, but there are some things you can do. If you get out in your perennial beds, you can pull up some of the old leaves that you put there for winter protection, because if you leave them much longer, they're going to start to mold. But really leave everything else. We're going to get a good hard frost yet, and those tender little perennial shoots need some protection.
Green Gate's Garden Sense.